Londoners gave no thought to evacuating the city themselves, but they moved most of the children to safer areas in the country, and thousands of others were sent to the United States and Canada.